our graft line on fruit trees is pretty distinguishable when they're young. Right here, you'll notice there's a difference between down here and this, even a difference in the color of the bark. Well, here's your graft line. This is a sweet fruit that's been grafted into a rootstock. Now, I also have a little twig growing here, which is rootstock. You don't want that. So we take that off and keep this clean, and then watch the graft line.
Row cars.